Well, you all understand that we would have to deal with this before September the 30th. And so that's the answer. You know, we'll have to deal with it because the vehicle expires at the end of the month.
So does it matter if we're going to go to the floor, to be clear?
If we were going to go forward, we would have to act before September 30th.
But you haven't decided whether you
will. Well, we are in the process of discussing all of this. Everybody knows that the opportunity expires at the end of the month.